NECC is hosting an ADR, airfield damage repair experiment. We've identified some capability gaps within our ADR portfolio. So we're conducting experimentation and validation of our tactics, techniques, and procedures for this week. We have CBs and EOD technicians working together, taking advantage of the Air Force training facility.
EOD's role today was basically an airfield got hit. EOD had to go down with another team. They are finding UXOs, and they're also classifying and finding craters or spalls.
ADR is obviously a very big thing for the CBs, ADR, airfield damage repair. So here we're kind of doing some things, doing some tests, almost like an experiment to kind of see if we can do this with a lesser amount of people and minimal amount of equipment. Once they see that the runway has been cleared of all UXOs, my team, the crater cut and clean team, we come out here and we start clearing the runway. We bring our skid steers with our saws out, and we start cutting these craters. You know, some of them have upheaval, some of them are pretty banged up, some of them are smaller.
So the airfield damage repair problem set requires us to work together in order to save time. NECC deploys as adaptive force packages, where members and commands of various communities will work together, deploy together under one common command and control structure. Airfield damage repair is important because it enables distributed maritime operations, which is in direct alignment with the National Defense Strategy.
This entire thing is basically based on, you know, we have to keep adapting, times are changing, you know, enemy keeps updating the ways they attack, so we have to keep updating the ways that that we fix things, I guess. We have to keep updating everything, all our instructions, everything that we do, we just have to keep making better and better and better. And there they start pouring concrete in it, making it flat, and hopefully within a couple hours we'll be landing planes on here again. It's been a great experience, honestly. Anytime that you get to work with other entities, you know, you get to see other sides of the Navy, you get to experience different things.